It was senior night for Foothill as they hosted Garces. And Garces dominated from the start. Tim Pena with the steal. He's headed the other way and gets the easy layup. Then Sheldon Crony with the theft. He's on his way and he figures, what the heck? I may as well flush. Now the Rams with the ball movement and it goes inside to Rashad Jackson and he knows just what to do with it. Garces scored the game's first 17 points and coasted to the 23-point victory over the Trojans.